It is great to be back at America's Space Coast, at this historic place with the men and women of the John F. Kennedy Space Center. And it's here today in the 21st century that the modern marvels that launched from these grounds prove that the public and private sectors are achieving far more together than we ever have apart. American businesses are developing new rockets, spaceships, satellites that are taking us further into space than ever before, and renewing our confidence that we can and will achieve the impossible once again. This truth echoes through the history of the Kennedy Space Center. Named for a president who challenged the American people to marshal the best of our, in his words, energies and skills to become the world's leading spacefaring nation. I know America will once again astonish the world with the heights we reach and the wonders we achieve. And as these feats of American enterprise and ingenuity attest, much more than the bridge to space, Kennedy Space Center is the bridge to the future.